Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Super Mario Brothers Wonder. Let's get going. Didn't see this level right here. It was underneath a pile of sand. The one over there, by the way. I was just looking here. Oh, this is the easier level with these guys. I happen to introduce myself to them in a harder level. Whoops! Oh, I haven't seen those bubble things in a while. Damn. This level's fun. Oh. Oh. No, I'm missing something. Several things, actually. Damn it. Hold up. Oh wait, it's probably over here, isn't it? No. Damn, where is this thing? I will keep looking, but I don't know. Wait, oh, I didn't see that. Bruh. Don't do this. Okay. The funny. I gotta say, the balloon controls are a lot better than in Mario World and Mario, Maker 2. Great job. Nice. Oh, what's that? Man, crap, where did it go? Oh, bruh. It's right here. Yoshi time. Yo! Go Yoshi! Oops! Didn't mean to do that! Bruh, I love how Yoshi, like, zooms across the map. Like, look at him go. Wait, no, that's still not it. Oh. I didn't know. I honestly didn't see that. Search party level. Interesting. Oh god, I might have to get it all through all the pipes. I don't want to do that right now. I'm gonna be real with you guys. Oh god, that's the whole level, isn't it? Bro, what was the point of that? Wait, what? Bro, I literally hate this. Oh, what's here? Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Thank you. Bro, what is Mario doing? He's been stuck here the whole time. Unless he's trying to show me where to go. Oh! Man. The hell? What? Okay. That's cool. Wait, there's a pipe up there. Aha. Oh yeah, I did not figure out this part yet, actually. Oh, bruh. You know, I figured out the whole level on my own, mostly. So, I'm proud of that, actually. Look at him. Look how happy he is. He loves it. Damn, I'm still missing something. Or heard what happened. You took care of that guy, didn't you? Thank you so much. Now I can rest easy in all this nice shade. Oh. What's with all these random things I just forgot to do for some reason? Damn, bro. Damn it, I was supposed to follow it. Yeehaw! Oh my god, okay. Come on, Yoshi. Whee! Good job. You did it, Yoshi. Bruh! Front facing Yoshi. He's asleep. There we go. I did it. Front facing Yoshi is finally cute. I love him. I Okay, let's get out of this desert. Finally, a fun desert. It was cool. Okay, let's go to Fungi Mines. Oh, what the heck? There's a bunch of mining poplins. We found our way to the Fungi Mines. I know there's a royal seat around here somewhere, but I can't remember where it is, and the map isn't much help. Let's find a poplin and see if they've got any ideas. Nobody's home. Oh, or no, let's see what it says. Welcome to the Fungi Mines, where it's fun to mine and the happy ring for our pickaxes sounds like a party. Or that's what it's normally like here. But something awful happened. Our work has come to a stop. I've gone off to see what I can do about all this. If you can, please come help me. Take this wonder seat here and then head to the bridge. Please. Loyal Poplin. Oh dear, that sounds serious. Let's grab the wonder seat and head to the bridge. Bruh. Poor Flower Man. I am sad for him. Yay! Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, that's right actually. I have unfinished business. Yoshi time! Okay, what's this all about? Pole block alert. I don't know. Oh, auto scroller. I probably need a flower for this to be more effective, don't I? I don't know if being Yoshi is really helping me, honestly. You know what though? Honestly, there hasn't been that many auto-scrollers in this game at all, actually, so... I'm fine with this. I kinda miss them, honestly. Especially if they're fast-paced, like this. Then they're fun. Okay, I kind of just screwed my coin over there. I don't know, I don't necessarily mind auto-scrollers as long as they're fun. This seems like a fun one. How does Toadette keep dying? I'm sorry. I almost saved you. This one seems fun, honestly. I say as I fall to my death. Okay, well, if I screw up at all, it's over. Okay. This one doesn't seem too bad. Oh god. Oh god. No, 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 no! Damn it! There goes my coin. Shit. I need a different ability here. I don't know. Maybe a floating high jump would be more helpful. Okay, did I say better? Oh my god! Okay, never mind. That sucked. I don't know. I guess I'll just use that one again. Okay. I don't know, I had problems getting that. I just choked out of the pressure. It isn't too bad once you get down to it. Oh crap. Yeah. Okay, that was fun. Okay, well, I did that. That was cool. Oh. Well, what's this? Oh, okay, you know what? It's Peak. I have to do this too. The singing piranhas come back, bro. Let's go. Okay, maybe I might want to kill them here. Honestly. What the? Wow. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Go Yoshi! Whoa! What? Are you kidding me? Bro, shit! Okay. That sucked. Did not like that. Oh, but it's still... Okay. I still have the coins. Auto-scrollers, but fun. Oh crap. Bruh, how am I way behind? Oh. Oh god. Bruh, I died at the end somehow. I don't even know how that happened, honestly. Nice. Okay, what do we got here?
Okay. Well, back to World 4. Or 5. What should I do? Oh, you have my wonder seed. You must have read the note I left at home. Please tell me that you've come to help. You see, my friends went deep into the mines and haven't returned. They went deeper than we normally go because they were trying to get a royal seed for you, Prince. It's real dangerous down there. I'm worried that if I don't reach them soon, then... What? They put themselves in danger trying to help save our kingdom? I couldn't stand to see them get hurt. We'll find them. So thank you, Prince. I'll need to fix this bridge first. Could you spare some flower coins? Thank you. This is exactly what I need to get the bridge fixed. Alright, let's go. All fixed up. Oh, I almost forgot. I'd like to give you something important. It's a handy tool called the sensor pack. Okay. I'm sure that you'll find it useful. Yes, I will. That one senses things we want to find, right? Like wonder flowers and other special things and such as that. Should we try using it now? Okay, I just hope it's not too helpful. Like, I want it to be helpful, but not too helpful, if that makes sense. Like, I want to find the secrets. So, I'll see how it goes. If it's too good, I'll use something else. Oh, booze. Oh, wow. Oh my god, they're so cute. No, they're dead. Oh yeah, this means Yoshi can go in a coast house now. What the? Oh! Jump scare. Door jump scare. Bruh. That's so silly. Let's keep going. No special ghost house music? Well, this one had really easy to find ghost houses or coins, so. Oh, I'm sorry, man. You should probably be getting some rest if you're not feeling good. Wait. No. I gotta go back. Yeah, that's what I thought. There's something else. I bet it's like a hidden exit. Ah. Well, that's good. Oh, what is this? Oh, wait. I know what it is. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Wait, what? Okay, never mind. I didn't know. Okay, that's even better than I thought. King Boo can sing. Beautiful. And just in time, sort of, for Halloween, so. This one's really cool, honestly. Why is there even a time limit? It's an auto-scroller.
Well, were you scared?
Very. That's terrifying. Not gonna lie. Okay, I gotta say, Fungi Mines really solid so far. And I actually like the desert world a lot more than I thought, too. Oh wait, I forgot to change my character. Right? That is pretty dang cool, not gonna lie. Oh, wow. Crap, I'm gonna need the gel, aren't I? You know, that is so cool. Shoot. Double shoot, No, come on, come on. There's gotta be a way. Are you kidding me? Okay, wait. I hate everything. You know what? I don't want this stupid sensor. Never mind. Thank you. Bruh. Oh, okay. Wait, what the hell? Are you kidding me? I don't know! Are you kidding me? Okay. That one. Wait, shit. Okay. Well, oh wait, I mixed it up for the first world. Oh, that one's easy. I can look on the pull screen, but I was gonna say three. How many questions are there anyway? You fall in love? I mean, yeah, that's basically what happened, not gonna lie. That was one of the silliest wonder effects. Fair enough. I love how the talking flowers make the game feel so much less alone. Though I feel like there's much less of them in the latter half of World 4, honestly. There's a coin there. Nice. No. I missed the Nabbit coin block. I like the coin blocks. They're fun. Or I guess character blocks is a more accurate name. I don't know. It doesn't matter though. Oh, more piranha plants. Bruh. Nice. There's gonna be a trail mushroom. I'm back, sorry about that. Pumpkins are pretty fitting too, not gonna lie. This level looks cool, actually. That was cool. Wait a minute. I'm missing something. I guess I gotta keep going. Bruh. Dang. all these pumpkins, the Halloween-esque things, after, the day after Halloween. That's really cool, actually. There we go. I knew it. Aw, that's so cute. Too bad they are going to die. Bruh. He's wiggling. They look like the Hotel Transylvania dance. Which is fitting. I mean, it's a Halloween level. Ow. Look at this! My friends made their descent here. They must be in the deepest area beyond the three ruins. It looks like the way through is blocked. By the way, it's easy to get lost as you make your own descent, so I'll check up on you along the way, just in case you get lost. What is here? Where are the rifts? That sounds kind of foreboding, not gonna lie. Oh crap, okay. They weren't kidding. They're like the Matter Mouse from Mario Galaxy. Roll as hell, okay. Oh god. Oh wow, they just straight up kill you. I mean, fair. Oh. Oh, but it doesn't erase the enemies because, you know, logic. Cooper resistant. There's a lot of these seed flower things around in this level. The song in this level sounds like Mario and Luigi, kind of. Okay, what's here? Probably another coin.
Where did you come from? I'm so happy you're here. Still, you stay with me. Don't leave me.
Ah, crap, this again. Yo, evil Koopas. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Ow. This one's fun. What? Huh? Oh. Okay, to the standee shop. Nice. Fumble House. You know, there really hasn't been that many P-switches in this game. Oh crap, okay. That's pretty cool. Wish Peach had a ponytail as with the fire form like in the other games, but it's all good. She's happy. Uncharted. Oh, I get to play as a Wubba. Probably. Wubba Ruins. Let's go, Wubba. Good. Oh, that's slimy. But will Mario achieve his dream of having slime in the question box? Like in the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards? That's my question. That's kind of cool actually though, I like that. Bro, he literally is Mario. That's so cool. Oh, I remember this in a Nintendo Direct. Some of the funnest levels in the game, honestly. Oh. I did not do that all the way. What am I doing? Oh. It's one of these. Yo! Oh my god, I love this. This power-up is way cooler than I thought. So The wonder effects in this game are like the Mario Odyssey transformations, but even crazier, honestly, and way funnier too. I don't know how they do it. Oh. Bro, what the hell? What is their pro- oh, tiny. Peach flavored, obviously. No, 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 wait, 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 no, 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 no. Damn it. I have to get all those coins again, too. Oh, that was how I was supposed to do it? I'm so silly. I did that completely backwards. It's a lot like how the cape goes around like that. Shoot, I'm not quite used to the slime control sometimes. Oh, that one is obvious. I love this. This is my favorite one so far. My favorite wonder transformation. Well, one of them anyway. That one was easy. Okay, I'll probably do like a couple more levels and then maybe stop, but I don't know. I'll have to see how far we get here. We still got a bit to go, probably. Oh, that one's awesome. Grapple vine. Spider-Man. We need Spider-Man too when you got this. Why? Nice. Yeah, sure, let's do it. Why would I want to use this badge? Screw this. Can't go wrong with this. I'm sorry. Wow, why do they got a baby Binky? He's baby. This one's fun. I think that, I think it's safe to say this world has some of the best levels in the game. I think there's just like a break room. Still missing something. I don't know. Maybe it is just a small room. Are you kidding me? Okay, what do we got here? Oh shit. Oh, whoa, okay. That is so fun. That was awesome. Still don't know where the third coin is, though. Okay. Well, time to use the radar. Oh, it's in here. Wait a minute, are you kidding me? Bruh. See, that's good at telling me where it is without telling me how to get it. Cause, like, I figured it out. Nice. Oh, I didn't have the whole song. Oh, last of the ruins. I wonder what he does if you're full. Oh. Yeah. Well, we still got a couple more levels, so. Let's see. Fungi Funk.
What you gonna pick?
Actually, I mean, it is Fungi Funk. I should use the mushroom. Oh God. The doors are the enemies, aren't they? Okay, that is still pretty funny though. Okay, what else do we got? Wubbas. I didn't do it fast enough, did I? Bro, screw you! Damn it! Okay, come on. Oh, is it random? Are you kidding me? There we go. I think I'll stop here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch vods there, including a ton of other Mario content, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care.